as Andrew Jordan crossed the line to win the second race of the 2019 British Touring Car Championship, it was no surprise for the driver. He had been in a brand new 3 Series BMW 330 iM Sport, which was only completed days before the opening rounds at Brands Hatch. He had been learning his way in terms of setup and he was up against some cars that were much further down their development paths. And, he was up against the reigning champion in the same team in Colin Turkington. Let's block ads. Why?